Good evening, I am back. Let's jump back into this. Okay. Where to from here? That's right, that was just a side thing.
Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Not good.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
Start of the game and the menu.
More gibbets.
Oh my God. Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Excuse me.
It's probably a treasure or two I just skipped by accident.
Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Oh. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit!
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
And for now, come on.
Okay.
All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Here goes nothing.
Whoops! Flashbacks to Tomb Raider. Whoa. Hello, frog. Cute.
You all right?
Yeah.
Imagine this place would be nice on a hot day.
You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah. Through here. Watch your head. Someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note.
Shit, now we're counting on each other.
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house. Shit. Shoreline. Elena, get down.
I see them.
Haven't come back with our 4x4. Drake's probably still out there. So lock this place down. We need to be prepared if they show up.
More prepared than a river patroller.
What's that?
Nothing, but
I'd better be nothing.
Come on, move, asshole. Oh, there he is. Just drop.
Not going down without a fight, Drake. Just try it. We're ready for you. I'm ready for you.
get closer.
Heads up. I have something.
Might be our rabbit. How's it? You got anything?
It's gone. Whatever it was.
Like a ghost.
Oh, I got them!
Okay.
What's happening?
Wait. Yeah.
Damn it.
Jesus, I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
Probably wish I had more, but I might have to do. No. Is this actually going anywhere, or am I just swinging for no reason? It's like I'm just going for no reason. Okay. Avoid being spotted. Thought I got rid of them all. Oh, what's that gun? Yep. Oh, wait, no. It's like something else. Okay. Where to? So that's where we came in. Oh, of course. Bridge is right next to a tunnel. No idea where Elena is. Probably spawned behind me in a sec. Back front. I'm going down.
Oh,
I hope this is the right way. Yep. And there she is.
Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt.
Prostitutes with retribution. Oh, Jesus.
Adam Baldridge.
They're all turning on each other real quick.
They were both founders?
Whirlpool.
Refreshing.
But I had to try and figure that would. Hello.
Come in handy.
Look out below.
Did not mean to fall off. Damn it. Yo, what the hell?
After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. Just being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Firefight, probably.
No.
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah.
Love the color of the water.
You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. A little hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Houses are more like manors.
You think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
anything because it's open.
Look at this.
Wisher?
I'll bet this is from the gunsway.
Is that a hookah? Oh, it's like a giant teapot looking thing. Clock.
Oh, what's this? Jesus. Got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
Two-way fireplace.
Yeah. Let's just hope we're not too late. Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess. The current's too strong.
Okay.
I have to find another way to the other side.
Get upstream. And then try to climb.
Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks. Thank you. You make a great counterweight. I mean...
It's okay. I'll choose to take that at the home.
Swallow some water. I made it. I'll find a way up for you.
Can I get over there somehow?
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
Why did they move that side?
okay.
I would have just pulled it over. Like, flattened it. I suppose the game's gonna make it so you can't go backwards somehow. Yep.
Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
The water's really nice, though. It's a nice color. Oh, shit.
Good lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late.
They poison each other?
Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia.
There's one missing.
What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say...
poison.
Bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet?
There's two missing.
Thomas II, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates, and they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Let's go.
There. For posterity.
Up here. Slowly. Be careful.
Oh.
I'm fine. Okay. I got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Got it.
Hey.
Hi.
Thought I heard a bomb. Heard a grenade just then.
Nate, that shoreline truck is still there.
More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, because he ended up poisoning. Yeah, it was bad. Sorry.
Yeah, pretty bad.
Yep, I missed a few, but that is a really cool. Is it filled with something, or is it just the?
And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house. Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Is this where we came in? Yep, that was pointless. Oh, this is just screaming in bush.
Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. Huh. More footprints.
Meh. I don't mind the semi-automatic. Just because it's got the scope.
So, where are all the shoreline guys?
I know, right?
It's gotta be an ambush.
I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
Don't want to follow the footprints, because that seems like a twat.
Bingo.
Huh. All the shit he's destroyed. Can you imagine if he told archaeologists about it? Oh, they would be like, I feel like they'd want to kill him. Because, like, wait, you destroyed how many lost cities? And which, they were which ones? Oh, they'd want to tear him to shreds.
footprints go through this door.
Like, I get angry at people ruining books, but Jesus, whole ancient cities, that's a whole other story.
Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path?
See how angry I get about books. I can't imagine how angry archaeologists would get about this. This dude destroyed several lost cities. And there's the ambush. Jesus. See, this shit is why he went he goes legit. I mean, he would go legit. Like, he went legit. Ah!
Hey!
Fucking sniper. Ah.
More coming!
Damn it, I thought I killed that dude. Weird light effect.
Jesus, you all right?
Yeah, they were just waiting to ambush us.
Yep.
All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
Wait, which door was it again? Oh, that door.
Okay, here we go. Ready?
Guessing that was two.
Hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Oh, wait, that's Avery?
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
So that
Thanks.
Was two.
Let's go find that passage.
So, does that mean that's Thomas too? I'm guessing. The thing is, the only person left is Avery, which means if he's on his own, I don't think he can sail a ship solo.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
It's Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch? Maybe this is a switch. No. I wonder if...
Nope.
Nope.
I was pretty sure it was going to be that.
This could
be... It's not
going
to be this.
But it isn't. Here we go. Damn it.
Diama?
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Whoa.
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, Nate. Hey, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh, looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable. Cave-in. Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints. Let's take this slow.
Crap. Okay.
Shoreline blowing stuff up.
They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb. Uh-oh.
You bring any spare batteries?
Yeah, yeah. But they're at the bottom of the ocean.
I won't ask.
I won't tell. Whoa, whoa, hold up.
So, trap. Some kind of death trap?
Yeah. But Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh. No! No!
Oops.
Wouldn't be so bad if it didn't creak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
I'm just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench. Whew. Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
I mean, I have to go up the air, right?
Just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
And I thought that might happen.
Have to find another way.
Right. That's when I go here.
Oh no. Just hold out a little longer. Crap. Come on.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes. Good idea. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go. Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Yeah, there's a torch in here.
Hello?
Over here.
Ow! Ow, that's my head.
Over here.
Yeah, nice.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting. Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, here we go.
Okay, come on up.
Try not to burn her.
Okay, thanks.
Watch your head.
Yeah.
I So the trick with a real flame torch is you hold it behind you, because you can't see what's ahead of you otherwise. You're just blinded by the torch.
Careful.
So you kind of want the torchbearer to be at the back. Oh, Jesus. Turning to a serial killer?
Creepy.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here.
The dude's lost. Dude lost his mind completely.
Dead end.
That's true. Could I just light something on fire there just then?
Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Gibbets.
Okay.
Wait, is that a mummy?
Jesus.
You okay?
I think so. What was that?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. All right, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Oh, hell. God damn it.
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far so good. Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
What am I trying not to step on?
Crap. You okay?
Guess I couldn't avoid those.
Well, now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
And no wonder so many parts of this passage have caved in.
Ah, crap.
Neat. I found a shortcut.
How do you know it's a shortcut?
Trying to be optimistic here.
Alright.
Hey, Batsies. Dogs with wings. The hearts that hardened against me.
Avery's decorated this chamber, too.
More human mobiles. Damn it!
Are you alright?
I gotta stop doing that shit.
Yeah, but can't go that way now.
Although I good feeling it's kind of worth it.
Great. Don't explode.
That's a good point. Damn it. Is there actually a way to avoid those traps, or am I just... Am I just stupid? Ah, oh, you kidding.
Oh, this can't be healthy to breathe.
Nate, are you okay?
Fine. I wish I'd brought earplugs. Am I yelling?
Nate, careful.
Yeah. Avery's gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary.
Dude completely lost his marbles. Dead end. Ah, that's what I was looking for.
Well, we're back on the trail.
Footprints go this way.
I'd be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Wait, is that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
You calm down.
I mean, when she's with you, she has to be ready for a fight. On a mysterious island, because... Oh!
Hey, guess these guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find him.
See, it's good or bad.
Elena, get down! You idiots trying to bring the place down!
A lot. Screw it. Get the big gun. I'm in back right next to it. Thank you.
since I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
Jesus.
I hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch up.
Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's. Why, hello.
Hey.
Hello there.
So I guess this loops around?
Guess so.
Okay, this is that way. What's on the other side?
Jesus, this was one of Avery's guys.
Dead men tell no tales.
The flint's not hot. That dude getting his head trapped in the
Some
door?
Kind of key. What's that note?
Oh, right.
Lieutenant Barton.
It's, from now, two to his men. Hey, we can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
Some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Oh boy. Crap.
I'm okay.
You gonna explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
Whoa. Oh God, oh God, oh God! You done? Thank you.
Probably shouldn't have jumped down that quick because there's probably treasure up there.
Quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say 4.
Really, 4?
Mm-hmm. Oh, my ears just popped.
Yeah, we're definitely descending.
Okay, it's another death trap.
Yeah, no footprints to guide us.
Okay.
The symbols match the ones on those posts. Two showed his men how to get past the traps.
Okay, so there's the crosses. boat. And Avery. Okay, so this and that. Okay, crosses. So this one. And then the bottom of the boat. Okay, so not that one. Okay, wait. Okay, so I can go this way.
Okay, we're off to a good start. Follow my lead, okay?
Just be careful.
I'm always careful.
Says the guy who set off every mummy bomb in this place.
Well, no, not a lot of experience with the mummy bombs. Thank you.
So far, so good.
Yeah, knock on wood.
Better not. It might be rigged.
Yeah.
Better.
Made it. In your face, Avery. That's our way out of here.
Oh, God. Are those the rest of Two's men?
Yeah, gotta be. We know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
Exploding mummies.
Yeah.
Oh, please don't explode. Let's,
tread carefully in here. Keyhole? Key.
Wait, it could be a trap.
We really don't have much of a choice. I have a good feeling about this one. Huh?
Do it.
Oh, I just realized my camera's off. Oh, because my battery ran out. Sorry about that. Oh, I'm on charge.
You see?
Ah! God damn it.
Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits. Oh, shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
God. Oh, yeah, it's totally fine. I'm not gonna die of exploding mummies or anything, am I?
Damn it.
Neat. Just like old times, huh? Elena? Elena? Hey! Hey! Elena, come on! Elena!
My hero.
No!
Well, you have done much worse. No.
God, you gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh. Let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize we're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right?
Nope.
Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you've got mud everywhere.
Anyone ever tell you you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah. Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Oh, awkward moment when Rafe shows up.
Good talk.
Good talk.
That's gotta be Sam. Come on. At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Is that a gallon?
Yeah, sure looks like it.
Almost punched those birds.
It's a ship graveyard.
Punch on those birds would have been.
Looks like we can get down this way.
Yeah, looks safe.
It's about as safe as anything on this island.
So we can go down that way. That way's just back where we came. She went the wrong way.
Getting closer to them.
Oh, crap. Oh, there goes Sam.
Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on. We gotta go get him.
Ah, damn it. Got no ammo. I'm sorry if I want to shoot the people who are trying to kill me.
Beach.
Oh. Gotta find a way to the beach.
Oh, I completely missed.
Gotta find a way to the beach.
Get back!
Oh, crap!
I'm poking that head out. Ah!
Yeah. Hey, we can squeeze through here.
Ah. Need to pick up more ammo. Am I gonna trigger or take?
Okay, where did Sam go?
You went this way!
Huh? There's your answer.
What the?
You're a sight for sore eyes.
Yeah.
How about we get off this damn beach, huh?
Absolutely.
Did you find my lighter?
Oh no!
Damn it. It's a shame the cannons aren't loaded.
Worst cruise ever. I gotta get out of here.
Did you bring Rick?
Damn it, of course look at each other.
Shoreline Merc had an RPG. The hell is it? Okay.
Damn it, I did it again.
That shoreline merc had an RPG. Liberty, asshole. Yeah, it sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Please.
Turn this off again.
See you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How are you doing?
Good, good. There were some close calls, but, he covered me.
Hey. Hey. How's that?
Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He had led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. About the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good. I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right. We could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
To Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around, but we can
Rafe.
Hey. Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
leave
this...
You just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right? Right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. Okay. I found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long we've been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. No offense to these guys. But they don't get it.
Right.
Actually, Sam, they do. They really do. Okay. Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam. We're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove. Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
Is it far?
Not very. Just through this port town.
What if Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
They didn't.
And what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain for the treasure.
This way. There she is.
It's a long drop. How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but I guess we'll have to find another way around. Jump down from up there, but it's too high to get back up.
Yeah, maybe there's something we can put under it.
I don't know, maybe this cart looks like it's surprisingly intact.
Give me a hand, Sam. All right. Thanks. We got it.
Anyone see a way out?
Hey, guys, through here. Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
Huh.
Well, we're getting there.
I can't wait to sleep in my own bed again.
So close, so far.
There's no controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
Maybe if you could get to that wooden platform down there.
You got an idea? Nathan, give me a hand.
Okay.
Okay, Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
Wait, go ahead.
Shit.
Nathan!
This is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen the elevators.
You have elevators?
Massive. Whoa!
Hang on!
You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nathan. All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Yo, jump off quick.
Sam,
bitch.
Sam, come on.
Huh?
Hey. Come on, just jump. I'll catch you. Let's go. No, don't you even think about it. You hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam! Stupid.
You called your bluff?
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
It's like, mate, what she used to
up
say
here.
About you?
Maybe we can head him off.
I'm gonna save him, and I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? I mean, after everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him.
Hey, we can get over that wall with this.
Come on.
Here, we got you.
You ready?
Got it.
Oh. All right.
See?
This isn't gonna hold.
Dang, go.
No, I got it.
Go!
Now, how the hell are we supposed to get up there?
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No? Not by yourself?
Look, I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Yeah, well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can and be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair.
Doing the dishes, we take turns. Don't even think about not coming back.
I love you.
Same to you, cowboy.
The older one, but he's probably not as mature. Stint in prison probably didn't help.
Okay. Hey, what's that? Footprints. Sam! Damn it. I'm sure he's a ways off by now. Just gonna head to the creepy mountain, save Sam, get the hell out of here. Yeah, be laughing about the whole thing tomorrow.
After I'm knocking.
Back on the trail. The footprints end here. Come on, which way did he go? Here we go. Back on the trail. More footprints. Well, you didn't fall to your death, so that's good. Still get a chance to kill you.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. This. Oh, it's Burns's grandson. Close, but no cigar, pal. Just at the finish line. Got the best of you. Well, in we go.
Hey, Sam!
There you are.
Sam! Oh, crap! Ah!
Okay. Phew. Jesus! I swear, Sam, if Rafe and Nadine don't kill you, I just might. So much harder than it looks.
It's pretty freaking hard.
I can do it. Oh, shit!
But I can get enough momentum.
I can do it! Oh, shit! Oh, 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 crap! Oh! I made it. I don't know how I made it, but I made it.
Every ship.
Huh.
Sorry. All right. Oh, shit!
That was too close.
I guess this is my way down. Did you really do all that, Sam? I doubt it. Try and find the driveway down. That's painful. Way down.
The hell? Am I supposed to go?
You almost done here?
This is the last of them, ma'am.
Good. If we are, we can catch up with the others.
Sam just stole our goddamn boat. He's headed for Avery's ship. Come on.
Let him. We're done.
We're done.
Most of my men are dead, Rafe. And those who aren't have already left.
Can you see that? The end is literally in sight.
That maniac pirate of yours has rigged this entire cave. I'm not setting foot on his ship.
Nadine, if you cut and run right now, the loss of all your men, everything that we've done, is for nothing.
We have millions in gold right here. I'd say that plus our lives is something.
No wonder so many of your men abandoned you.
Excuse me?
We're on the verge of making history here, and you're willing to just walk off with a pittance, a fraction of what Sam's gonna get from that boat.
If he can walk away from that ship alive, he can have it. Hell, I'd say he's earned it. God knows you didn't.
Oh, shit.
Now look, we can stand here and insult each other all day, or we can finish what it is that we've done.
Oh, we're finishing it, all right.
Seriously?
Yeah. Thing about mercenaries, Nadine, their loyalty, it's bought. It's not earned. Now, come on. Either we can finish this thing together, or we can just end it right here.
Let's go make history.
Atta girl. By all means.
Let's see what you have in store for us, Captain Avery. Look at that. There's your treasure. God damn. Was it worth it?
Sam?
Nate.
Where is Sam?
Oh, he's right there.
Sam?
Relax, he's alive. This idiot nearly got us all killed.
I'm getting him out of here.
No, you're not.
Rafe, you can have the treasure, all right? Just let me save my brother.
After everything he's done? How noble of you. But no.
We stay here any longer and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
It's not what I said.
What do you think, Nadine? Good to see you up and about. Be a dear and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him?
Huh? Not your concern.
Now, why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are partners. I don't screw over my partners. Get over there.
Ginger, you just did.
You and your brother, though.
What for?
Right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn. What are you doing?
Now you give me your gun.
Nadine?
I won't ask you again.
You are being profoundly stupid right now.
Look over there.
Nadine, stop screwing around. Jesus!
I said look.
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, enlighten us.
It's Avery and Two. They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with this treasure gets what they deserve.
So what, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! Nadine! You open this goddamn door right now!
Rafe, she's gone! Come on, give me a hand. We'll all get out of here.
No, that won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam, and I'll help you open the door.
Well, I'm not going to be able to enjoy one of these coins, knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking air.
Just calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raised a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
Jesus!
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert.
Jesus. Damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado.
Jesus. Come on, Rafe. Stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way. I have sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man, and a washed-up journalist take that away from me! You care about that parade of losers so much. I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit. You know how...
Come
Drake, I hear so much about. All right.
We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay in Burma with the ship, you be my guest.
You got me. You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur.
I think that's
by the way, can't fence. Shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!
You don't know what to give up, do you? That's good. Don't hand it to me. I had everything handed to me on a goddamn silver platter. Exactly. I earned this. All of it.
You want the treasure, Wraith? It's all yours. To do it was find this treasure with you.
Sam,
hey,
sure.
We did it, brother, okay?
It's all right.
There's gonna be another way. Nathan, you gotta go.
There's gonna be some.
You gotta go!
This tough. There is no other way. Come on, Nathan, I gotta know you made it out all right.
No.
Nathan, the whole place is about to blow up!
That's it! No, you don't!
Just trust me!
God damn it!
Just get your head down!
Thank you.
Nate! Nate! Hey! Come on, I got you. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, hey. Hey, Sully, I got him.
Where are you?
Right here.
Got everything?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, feel free to sell anything I left behind.
Sure, I can't give you a lift home.
After the last few days, I think I'd like a plane with drink service and reclining seats. Plus, she and I have a lot to talk about.
Yeah, you do. And no more late-night phone calls about one last time.
Promise. Thanks, Sully.
Take care, kid. Don't be a stranger.
Next time you're in town, beers are on me.
I'll hold you to that.
And then the bunny escapes anyway, and it leaves little bunny surprises all over the headmaster's bed.
Hey, what are you telling her?
Just about your little magic vase.
Oh, I hate you.
What was your stage name?
Go on, tell her.
Nate the Great. It's not funny. It makes sense.
In his defense, it's actually good. You look pretty good.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look, it's a good name. It has been an experience getting to meet you.
But the handshake?
Well,
bring it in for the real thing, sister. You take care of this numbskull, all right?
Yeah, I will.
I'll join you in a sec.
Yeah.
I get a quick
rise. I like her. God help her, she sure seems to love you.
I know, right? Listen, the offer still stands.
I appreciate it, but I'm good.
I know, but if you feel like you're imposing, you're not. We talked
about
it.
It's not about that. It's a little bit of that, okay? Yeah. But I just kind of thought that after we found Avery's treasure, I'd be satisfied. Instead, I've kind of left with this strange feeling of
emptiness.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know, as thrilling as the next adventure might be, in the end, I always left with that same feeling. And sometimes you just gotta choose what you're gonna keep and what you're gonna let go.
Well, I guess I'm just not there yet. And besides, you know, you got a few ancient cities on me. I can't let that slide, so.
Yeah, I left a couple out there.
Well, thank you.
Oh, that's our ride.
Yeah.
Sam, we've come far.
We sure have, little brother. Come
here. Listen, you don't do anything I wouldn't do, all right?
Get out of here, vemos.
Light.
So, Victor, what's next for you?
Well, before I got dragged into this, I was working on a business deal of sorts.
Of sorts? Dangerous?
With these people, yeah. It's up there.
Well, I just so happen to know a certain someone recently out of prison who might be perfect for this kind of work.
Ooh, I don't know. Is he trustworthy?
More or less.
As is Portuguese.
Quando seu marido voltar para casa?
What's that mean?
How long before your husband gets home?
That'll do. Come on.
You got any more of those cigars?
Don't push your luck.
Hey, good morning.
Indeed it is. Indeed it is.
Ah. All right, I'll bite. What's going on? Land a big contract or something?
Oh, even better. I'm on the verge of selling Jameson Marine.
No kidding?
Yeah.
Wow, that... Well, hey, I guess congratulations are in order, huh?
He doesn't even know yet.
But I'm confident it'll go through. They drove a hard bargain. But in the end, I think we came to a mutually beneficial agreement.
That's great.
Yeah.
Are you going to stay on?
No. I think I'd like to just relax, hang with the family, go fishing every chance I get.
Good for you. So who's the sap who's gonna buy this place?
Oh, you are.
What? No, come on, seriously.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
Wait, Jameson. Hey, wait up, man.
Hey, morning, guys.
What are you doing here?
Just thought I'd take, you know, one final look.
Already gave your husband the keys.
Okay.
Perfect.
Is this for real?
Nate, all you need to know is that you'd be making a very wise investment. Do the right thing here. Call me when you're through.
You got it. Hi.
You're buying Jameson Marine?
We are buying Jameson Marine.
Oh. Okay. How? Why?
Well, I heard this rumor about a salvage job off the coast of Malaysia, and I thought it'd be right up our alley.
No. Honey, look. We barely got out of Libertalia alive.
Yeah.
Hey, taking an illegal job? You know what that leads to.
Just said it was legal.
Illegal. Look. This came in this morning.
Is this legit?
Yeah. Some of my old contacts out there, they worked their magic with the Malaysian permit office. It was great. I didn't even have to bribe anyone.
Well, that's good, because I don't know how we could possibly even afford to do this.
Here. Hold out your hand.
What?
Hold out your hand. Come on.
Holy crap. Where did you get this?
It was in my jacket pocket. Along with a bunch more.
A bunch? Sam.
He's a sneaky one.
Yeah.
Of course, most of them are gonna have to go into our venture here, along with all the new camera gear.
Camera gear?
Yeah. You know, I figured as we're pulling all the cargo up from the dive, we could hire, you know, a small crew. We could film the whole thing and resurrect my old show.
What happened to just living a normal life?
I think in our attempt to lead a normal life, we may have oversteered. Look. When I was on that island, I missed the adventure. I missed us. And so now we have a chance to do what we love. But from here on out, we are going to operate on a strictly legal basis, all right? And I will be doing all of the shooting with my really expensive camera.
Wow. You've really thought all this through, haven't you?
I'd kind of be willing to play a game where it's just,
well, listen, just
the puzzle solving and the treasure hunting without all the shooting.
What? No. I don't want to be that guy who ruins Jameson's early retirement like that. That'd be cool.
Right.
It's not gonna be easy, you know.
Nothing worthwhile is.
Oh, sorry, I didn't see a message. Hey, at least someone else can dig it off at the very least.
What do you say, Nathan Drake?
It's a shitload of effort, but it's there.
Sure, why not?
I can always let someone know where it is.
As long as I don't have to do any paperwork.
Well, I can't do it. I'm gonna have my hands full with the camera.
Well, I'm gonna have my hands full with all the diamond.
Okay. Fine. We'll take turns.
Yeah. Or I could play for it.
Seriously?
No, listen, I have been practicing. I'm getting good. No. My hand eye is way better than it used to be.
Really? I cannot do that to you again.
Are you afraid to play me?
I am so not afraid.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how scared are you to play me?
Like a 3.
Yeah, well, jack that up to like 11, all right? Because I'm coming for you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my. That's... Okay. Fine. You're on.
I was so terrible at this game. My brother was great at it though. Damn it. God damn it, I looked away. This is just a baller shirt. I think she's wearing
Where are they?
It almost looks like she's wearing the Resonando necklace. Doggo. I love a good doggo.
Old school. So good.
Hey, yeah, calm down, mate.
I really should clean this up. Later.
God, that dog is impatient.
Mom? Dad? Anyone? Yoo-hoo! I think they abandoned us.
It's a nice house. It's a very nice house.
Let's see what you got. Mom has weird taste in music, but I kind of like this one. Whoa, so cool. I need to ask Mom to borrow this one again. We should totally throw a party in here. They wouldn't even know.
Hold on. Of course, they're trying to get a treat.
All right. But just this one. All right. But this is the last one for today. Okay?
Can I do it?
Here we go. Oh, cool. Sam and Sully are coming to visit. Look at these two.
Talk us up to something. What did I just do? It's like I kicked something. Don't think I missed anything.
Hey!
Funny that they got a lock on the door. They live on a bloody island. Well, at least it looks like it.
Ah, perfect day.
It'd be funny if they lived on Libertalia.
Well, the car's here. Maybe they were abducted by interdimensional beings. Or maybe they just walked to the store.
But I still would get to the beach, even if it's not an island. But that'd be hilarious. So I lived in Libertalia. Man in the background could totally be the scary one. Just realized she's barefoot.
Anyone? No? Nothing? Okay. The food's all here.
Come on, pat the doggo.
Hey, Vicky.
Vicky. What's the name of the dog? After Victor.
Okay, girl.
But it's Victoria. Where's Mom and Dad? This time.
All right, go find him. Go. Really? Fine. I'll find him myself.
They're probably in the cabin having some private time.
And not here either. Okay, I guess I'll just wait then.
Cool.
Whoa. Good job cleaning this up.
A golden jade.
Figured it out.
Drake and FIsher fortunes.
Oh, yeah, I was hanging out with Soli for this one. Oh, this was definitely my favorite dig. I remember that one. Look at you all bright-eyed and bushy-tailed. got the search area narrowed down quite a bit. So goofy. He left his keys. There's no way. It's just no way. Gun holster, Dad. What is this?
She didn't translate it. That's disappointing.
Kind of creepy. Kind of cool. A Spanish doubloon, but from where? Pirate coin. Kind of looks like Avery's sigil. Wait, is it Avery's sigil?
Yep.
Some kind of resin or something? Weird. Henry Avery, the Gunsway heist. Wait, did you go looking for Avery's treasure?
They found it.
Magna. Greatness from small beginnings.
Okay. Since a
what's this? What the hell? Oh shit. Crap.
Hey, there you are.
Hey.
Been looking for you. What are you doing in here?
Looking for you guys.
Come on, we loaded up the boat. Ready.
Cool. I'll catch up with you guys in a sec.
Why?
Not subtle.
I just need to,
What's up, Cassie?
Okay. Don't be mad. I said, don't be mad.
Keys. So, what did you see?
Nothing really. Well, just that photo of you two and Sully. With a bunch of Spanish-looking treasure. And a shotgun. Yeah.
This is bound to happen sometime. Maybe we should just tell her.
She's not ready for it.
Ready for what? All that crazy shit in there?
Language.
Yeah, language.
Sorry. But you guys are literally keeping skeletons in your closet. Or at least a silver skull of some kind.
You know, I don't think I'm ready for this. Really.
Nate? It's time to have the talk.
Yeah, it's totally time. Wait, which talk are we talking about here?
She's just a kid.
She's older than you and Sam when you started all of this.
That is different, and you know
it. Okay, look, if you guys were into some shady stuff, it's totally cool. But I think I'm old enough to know about it, right?
Old enough? How old are you again?
Funny. Mom?
All right.
Well, let's see. For me, it started when this guy called me up with a scoop on a massive historical find. Sounded like a complete fraud.
Yeah, handsome fraud.
No, I hadn't even met him yet.
She knew. She knew.
So this fraud says, if you fund the trip, then I'll give you the coffin of Sir Francis Drake.
And for the record, I totally delivered.
Yeah.
Yeah, you delivered us into the hands of Indonesian pirates.
No, come on. You know I had nothing to do
okay,
with that.
Guys, time out. You're saying that you were attacked by pirates after you found the coffin of Sir Francis Drake. Is that right?
Yeah,
yeah,
that's
pretty
that's
much
right.
It. Yeah.
Yep.
Bullshit.
Language.
Crap.
Better.
All right, so keep going.
You know what? The sun is up, boat's ready, wind is just right. You want to continue the story? I say we do it on the water. Come on.
Well, Wait, what'd Francis Drake look like? Was it gross?
Actually, he wasn't in there. Yeah, just his journal with a map to Eldorado.
Oh God, I'm getting emotional.
That's the legend. Turns out it was just a statue. A cursed statue.
No way, seriously?
Yeah, seriously. But I'll get back to that later. But see, the map led us to the world.
That's it. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider giving me a follow. Or if you want to try and check out the stream, please, and you're on YouTube, please come and check out the Twitch channel. The link's in the description below. So I will probably be back on tomorrow night with the next game, which I believe it's no special. With the next game. But yeah. Till next time, see you later.